This is Yasunari Kuno, Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today's topic is work that has no value brings no reward. If you increase more rewards, you have to add additional values. However, all our tasks is becoming daily chores or routine work sooner or later. It might be very difficult to add new values to such a routine job. How can we add values to a routine work? Then, today, I'd like to introduce Toyota's way. Toyota defines the job as operation plus Kaizen. In general, our job is determined by our job description. Our job description determines the actually what we have to do. It determines only operation. However, Toyota asks not only operation according to your job description, but as Kaizen. Kaizen means improvement. Without Kaizen, Toyota does not regard your operation as a job, as your job. Only when you add Kaizen in your job, in your operation, Toyota actually says, you do your job, actually. What does Kaizen is? Kaizen means change your speed of service and manufacturing speed. That means that increase your productivity and change your quality of your services or products. These improvements is not innovation. Innovation is determined by the company, right? Completely change something. Kaizen is a bottom-up concept. Right? All employees have to do Kaizen daily. This is continuous improvement. The reason Toyota became so strong company after World War II compared to American Ford. Ford's productivity was 5 times higher than Toyota. People thought Toyota could not win American such a big company like Ford, but Toyota decided to make a major automobile manufacturing company in Japan. At that time, it looked ridiculous. Japanese companies did not make such a manufacturing company of automobile, but actually it did, because Toyota continuously do the Kaizen in the job, and it became its culture, so that it is very difficult to imitate such a Kaizen by other competitors. Therefore, consequently, Toyota became one of the best companies in the world. The reason is that all employees do Kaizen in their job, not only operation, but add additional value continuously. This is their strengths. We have to copy their message. Thank you.